Hi, I'm Jonah, and this is Professional Intern. I've only had a couple little jobs before. I'm 19, and I think there's so much more I can see of the world, so I'm gonna go and just try out as many new jobs as I possibly can, because there's a first time for everything. We went to a hotel that specializes in stags and hen do's. The first shift I did was being a maid, a male maid, innit? Stripping beds, washing jacuzzis. Oh, is that water there?
Yeah.
That is dirty.
So empty all of this.
Okay.
Clear all the rubbish off. So was that okay for you? So
yep.
I'm gonna get some linen and
take
it off and
then start stripping. Cool. I can pay that as well.
You just strip your beds, you roll them up like this, put them on here, and then put them in your linen bag.
How do you do this? How do you put it?
Oh yes, just pull it out. You can't strip the beds. It's so easy.
Just like that. Oh yeah. I thought there was a special technique of. Working with Lacey was cool. I can do this bit. And what about all the cushions? These will stay.
We tend to keep them all together, piled up as much as possible.
See, look, if these have like stains on them, what do you do? She was, she was really nice. She looked after me, showed me how it was done.
What's being marked on like a nail varnish or something, I think that is. No, it's not quite worth it. I'll take these off.
Thing you just touched, Jonah.
Come. Definitely come. The only thing that she said I had a problem with doing was timing, but apart from that, I think she was pretty pleased with how I got down. Like.
Right, we'll be back up in a sec.
Cool.
You're gonna be like putting that one on yourself.
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah, get to the bottom of it.
Yeah. So hard when you're by yourself, man. Jeez. Need a bit of water, actually. It was a proper festival after a festival bath. She's tough. A little bit of bleach. You're hiding, Sam, with that bleach. What are you hiding, man? Quick bath. I slumped out in between this, by the way, as well. Then I worked to the reception.
Hello.
Nice to meet you.
How are you getting on?
Yeah, decent.
You ready to join me team?
I welcomed people into the reception, took their names down, wrote down what room they'd be staying in.
Was there anything else in that folder for 101?
No, that was it.
That was it?
I ended up giving them one of the people the wrong sheet.
Sure.
101? 102. We sorted it. It's my first day. floor one. Anyway, I'm going to deliver. I bought the Prosecco to some hen do thing. Now I went to a mixed school, so I can definitely speak to girls. Hello.
Hi.
How are you?
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm good. How are you?
Good, thank you.
Hello, hello.
Hi.
Hello, everyone.
Hi.
Where should I put down? I don't even know where to put this down. Hello. Nice to meet you. I'm Jonah.
Nice to meet you.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
For hen do's. Yeah, I can do your ironing.
Oh,
oh no. I don't know if I'm good at ironing.
I normally ask my mum to do the ironing, man.
I don't know whether they knew it was my first day, but they treated me like it was my first day. They were extra nice.
I want to be like mediocre famous, not so you get stopped in the street.
Yeah, they had the stripper coming, so luckily they didn't think I was the stripper.
I've completed it. I think I have. I can't see no more wrinkles.
That's sorted.
Thank you so much.
I think we're done.
Bye. Thank you so much, girls. Enjoy your night.
Yeah, I'm joining your team, basically.
Are you going to sing?
Do you want the mic?
No, I can't sing.
Do you want the mic switched off?
What?
Do you want the mic switched off?
Oh, yeah, I'll have a switched off mic. Working as a singing waiter, that's not for me, man. You know what, I could have tried a bit harder on that one, but I just... That's when the line was drawn. The line was drawn with the singing. I just couldn't do it, man. I think that's how you prepare for X Factor, innit? Do I like them? Yeah, they're friendly, man. They're friendly. They really, really wanted me to get involved, but I just wasn't feeling it.
Oh, just standing.
I can't. I'm shy, man. What can I say?
Thank you guys.
Yeah, you guys did amazing.
My favorite bit of working in a hotel was you probably get to see a load of madness. Plus, they said if I ever want to go back with my friends, I can have a good night there, so I might actually follow that through. It wasn't creative enough for me. Like, you don't really have a say in what you think would be good, or you kind of just get given roles of jobs. You've got to do this every single day. I'm going to be doing way more of these. I'm always on the lookout for more jobs, so give me a shout if you hear of anything that I should get up to. Shout out the kids at the end, they did the best.